Jetty Blue. Today is Friday. Of course, we're gonna do back workouts. So first of all, I'm gonna start with stretching to stretch my arms and so on, you know. But first of all, after the stretching, I'm gonna do pull-ups because pull-ups is very good and for a beginner, and also for improve your back, you know. Of course, you wanna see that cobra back, you know. So let's start with the stretching. Okay, ready for rock and roll, man. It's pull-ups. Okay guys, I'm doing pull-ups. This pull-ups is 4 sets. I'm gonna do 4 sets. Each set I'm gonna do 10 reps. Okay, so I'm gonna take a break. I've done the first one. Okay guys, I've did the four sets. Okay, so whenever you are trying to do this, make sure in every workout I try to do pull-ups, even though I'm doing back or I'm doing arms or I'm doing, the only day I cannot do pull-ups is the day I'm doing leg workouts. So it's very important to do back to have this kind of big back, you know. As you can see, you know, I try to work on my back more, and as you can see, there are many big bodybuilders. They always work more more on their back than any part of their body. So that is. See you on the next one.
Right.
Orange. Orange. Right now. Three men, one set for this workout. Yeah. Wow. My body is so tight right now, you know. So tight, man. My back. Tight. We'll keep pushing, man. We'll keep pushing. For real. Yeah, next one. try this workout, you'll see a lot of differences, you know. I can feel my back, man. It's like raising dumbbells. When you raise the dumbbells, you feel it, you know. That's how I'm feeling my back. I feel my back, man. That's why I call this workout die try, just to get fit, you know, just to get fit, die try, you know. Guys, on the next one. that is back in front. I do my back. I put it down. And I put it front. That is 20 reps. See you on the next one, guys. One thing I always like, you know. many people forced to carry a heavy weight, but I focus mostly on lighter weight, you know. You know, for me, to my own understanding, lighter weight makes the man get more bigger than heavier weight. When you raise heavier weight, you are trying to become stronger, you understand me, physically strong, you know. But if you want to get big quickly and increase your muscles, you have to go for lighter weight. It doesn't matter. It's not by force to be raising heavier weight, you know. You can go for a lighter weight and your muscle will increase, you know. Trust me. Guys, that is my last set for today. It was an awesome workout. I enjoyed it. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Thumbs up. And see you on the next video. And see you next week for another new video. Okay. So peace.